as you try to break the habit, I change my mind. Now I break the habit, I change my mind.
Earlier in the year, I reviewed a powder blue Volkswagen Beetle convertible, and I witnessed a group of high school-aged girls ogling the car as it sat in my driveway. In my head, I found it to be a funny yet fitting scene that I didn't think of again until a 2014 Acura RLX showed up in my driveway. This time around, an elderly neighborhood couple stopped to give the big Acura sedan a closer look. The RLX is trying to shed past stereotypes of its predecessor, the Acura RL, just like the Beetle. Hoping to avoid becoming the de facto grandpa car, Acura has completely reworked, and renamed, its flagship sedan. As the bookend to the new entry-level RLX, the addition of the 2014 RLX might give Acura its strongest sedan lineup ever as the automaker looks to break the cycle of being a middle-of-the-road luxury brand. Stepping up to the big boy table isn't going to be easy, though, as the competition keeps getting tougher. Forget cars like the Mercedes E-Class and BMW 5 Series. The Acura RLX is going to have its hands full with the likes of the Cadillac XTS, Lexus GS and Hyundai Genesis, not to mention a strong consortium of lower-priced, mid-luxury sedans like the Hyundai Azura, Toyota Avalon and Chevy Impala. The one thing all of these cars have in common is a reputation for being an old-man cruiser. I spent a week with the new RLX to see if it could shake the stigma of its outdated predecessor or if it would just leave me searching for the nearest early bird specials.